Very good morning, children. Welcome to the class. Today I am going to explain exercise 8.1 yesterday continuation, that is 4th and 5th sums. So I am going to read the 4th problem. You have to verify in textbook. Exercise 8.1, 4th problem. Given 15 cot A equals to 8, find sin A and secant A. Solution: given that 15 cot A equals to 8, 15 cot A equals to 8. Here cot A equals to, here 15 is the numerical, cot A equals to 8 by 15 we can write. Cot A equals to 8 by 15. Here A is there, base term is A, I am going to write the just rather right angle triangle. ABC right angle triangle. Here A is there, no? That's why we are giving the name for this right angle triangle ABC. Angle B is 90 degrees. ABC triangle. In ABC triangle, what is that? Cot A equals 8 by 15. Cot A equals 8 by 15. Cot A definition, what is the ratio of that cot A? Side lengths. Very, very important ratios. If you don't know ratios, you can't identify the sum. Here I am giving ratio also. Cot A means A is the, this is the angle is now, A is the angle. Side adjacent to angle A. Side adjacent to angle A, this is the angle here we are considering. Side adjacent to angle A means this is the A. And by side opposite to angle A. Side opposite to angle A, what is that? BC. AB by BC. Now AB value how much it is now? From here we have to come. AB value how much it is now? 8. AB value 8. BC value how much it is now? 15. So in right angle triangle, two sides we know very well from the given cot A equals to 8 by 15. So 8 by 15 we don't know here it is the hypotenuse. Why means 90 degrees opposite side is called hypotenuse. We have to find out the hypotenuse by Pythagoras theorem. By Pythagoras theorem, in triangle ABC, angle B equals to 90 degrees. So what is the Pythagoras theorem? 90 degrees means AC square. What is the AC? Here hypotenuse. AC square equals to AB square plus BC square. That is the Pythagoras theorem. AC square equals to AB square plus BC square. AC value, what is that? We have to find out here. This is AC square as it is. AB value 8 square plus BC value 15 square equals to, therefore AC square equals to 8 square means 64 plus 2, 25. 64 plus 2, 25, 289. AC square equals 289. AC equals to square root of 289. AC equals square root of 289 value, how much it is? 17. Now AC we got it, that is hypotenuse 17 here. Here it is a 17, okay. Then we got the three sides of the right angle triangle. Now what we have to find out now? Find sin A. Sin A I am writing here. Sin A. Sin A definition, what is the ratio? Sin A ratio that A is here. A is here. Right angle triangle is here. Opposite to side to angle A. Opposite side to angle A. Angle A opposite side. What is that? BC. Right? Hypotenuse. Hypotenuse means this is AC. BC by AC. BC value how much it is? 15. AC value we got it here. It is here. AC value 17. 15 by 17. BC by AC. Definitions are very, very important. Side opposite to angle A. Sine means immediately how to recall. What is that? Side opposite to angle A by hypotenuse. So next. Then side opposite to angle A means side opposite. This is A. A opposite side BC. BC equals how much is 15. Hypotenuse how much it is? 17. Right? Secant A. Secant A means here definition is hypotenuse. Where is hypotenuse? AC. Hypotenuse AC by side adjacent to angle A. This is very, very important. Side adjacent to angle A means angle A adjacent side is A. AC value how much it is? AC value it is, we got it here now 17, that is hypotenuse. And AB value is the 8, 17 by 8. Therefore, sin A equals 15 by 17, secant A equals 17 by 18. These are the definitions. Definitions are very, very important. This is the solution for the first problem. When we are coming to the next problem, that is 5th problem. Here are the same one, given secant theta equals to 30 by 12. Calculate all other trigonometric ratios. All other trigonometric ratios means total how many trigonometric ratios we have? 6 trigonometric ratios we have. Is it right?
out of the six
already they are given one trigonometric basis,
remaining what are the sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cosecant theta, cot theta, remaining five we have to find out.
So now here also given that solution, given that secant theta equals to 13 by 12 means secant theta definition here I have told you, secant theta definition, what is secant A is here. Yes, secant theta instead of angle A equals to theta they are given, theta also that is angle only. Secant theta definition, what is that? Hypotenuse by side adjacent to A. In this problem A is there, side adjacent to angle A. In this problem side adjacent to theta we have to write. So here hypotenuse, what is the hypotenuse? Hypotenuse means AC it is, right? Side adjacent to A means, well, side adjacent to theta means A is the theta. So A equals to theta and take it. If you would like to take C equals to theta also no problem at all. Here now theta it is, the A is the theta, that's why secant theta, where is secant here theta here. Here now so hypotenuse means AC equals to what is that? 13. And next side adjacent to theta means A, that is 12. Here hypotenuse one side is given by this secant theta. We don't know the other side by Pythagoras theorem, we have to find it. Look at here, in triangle ABC, angle B equals to 90 degrees. When we are coming here, AC means from here, AC one definition, secant theta definition, hypotenuse by side adjacent to angle theta. Here theta is there means theta, angle A is there means A, C is there means C, how to write it. This is the definition, hypotenuse by side adjacent to theta, definition of the ratios. Now AC by AB, AC value how much it is, by this one I am writing, AC value how much it is 13 I am writing, they are not given any diagram in the problem. AC equals 13, AB equals 12. In triangle ABC angle B equals 90, we have to draw the right angle triangle, that is, let angle A equals to theta, that's why I have given here. Angle A equals to the angle A is the theta, based on this theta here, by Pythagoras theorem as usual. So what is it? AC square equals to AB square plus BC square. AC value how much it is? 13 square, AB equals to 12 square plus BC square. 169, 13 square means 12 square, 144. Then before equal to becomes to the minus 144 equals to BC square. 169 minus 144, 25 equals to BC square. Therefore, BC equals to 20. BC equals how much it is? 5 is not 25. It is the 5. 5 is square root of 25 equals to 5, BC equals to 5, we got it now. BC equals to 5, this is given from secant theta, 13 by 12. We have to find out all other trigonometric ratios except secant. Total how many we have? 6. Out of the 6, secant theta is given. First one, sine theta. What is sine theta definition? Here theta is there. Side opposite to theta. So A is there means side opposite to A. Theta is here means side. Side opposite to theta. Side opposite to theta, what is it? Side opposite to theta means BC. What is the BC value from here? 5. And hypotenuse. What is the hypotenuse value? AC. AC value how much it is? AC equals 5 by 7 is the sine theta. So we have to go in the order. Order means what is the sine theta? Sine theta after cos theta. Cos theta definition. Here theta is there. Side adjacent to theta. Theta is here. Side adjacent to theta means AB. What is AB? AB equal how much it is? 12. Then hypotenuse. Hypotenuse means, this is the hypotenuse. AC equals to 13. AC equals 13. Cos theta. Now, I have told you, what is that? Secant theta is the reciprocal of cos theta is there. That's why we can write, what is the cos theta here equals to 12 by 13. I am writing 1 by secant theta. That means, cos theta we can write in the form of 1 by secant theta also. First, second video, I have told you that. What is that? Cos theta into secant theta equals to 1, cos theta equal to 1 by secant theta equal to 1 by cos theta, formulas I have told you, 3 formulas, that is one formula. Now cos theta equal to 1 by secant theta, 1 by secant theta value can be here, what is the answer of cos theta? So cos theta we are going to write in the form of 1 by secant theta, secant theta value here is given, here 1 by secant theta value 13 by 12. 1 by 13 by 12 means 12 by 13. That means we can write in the form of cos theta equal to 1 by secant theta. Next, tan theta. Side opposite to theta by side adjacent to theta. Side opposite to theta. Theta opposite side BC. BC equals to 5 from here. And side adjacent to theta means side adjacent to theta AB. AB equals to 12. So this is the form of, first I have told you in trigonometric ratios. Tan we can write in the form of sin by cos also, sin theta by cos. Sin theta value how much it is? 5 by 13. Cos theta value how much is? 12 by 13. Here Now denominators are get cancelled. 13 cancel. 5 by 12. 5 by 12 we are getting. That means tan theta we can write in the form of sine by cos. Cos also we can write in the form of 1 by secant. 3 completely now. The fourth one. What is the fourth one? Cosecant theta. Cosecant theta is what is that reciprocal then? Secant, cosecant theta. Cosecant is 1 by sine theta. Right? So I have told you cosecant theta is the reciprocal of sine theta is cosecant theta, first one sine theta into cosecant theta equal to 1, sine theta equal to 1 by cosecant theta, cosecant theta equal to 1 by sine theta, cosecant theta 1 by sine theta, 1 by sine theta 1, 5 by 3, 1 by 5 by 3 is 13 by 5, cot theta 1 by tan, 1 by tan, reciprocal, cot into tan equals 1, 1 by tan means 5 by 5, 5 by 12 is 12 by 5, so these are all 2 sums, 4 and 5 sums, homework will be given in the WhatsApp group. Thank you. You have to watch the video properly and get the solutions. Thank you. Have a nice day.